Hey guys.
Wait. Sorry.
Oh, are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
What do you mean?
Keep that in.
I will.
Edit.
But like, oh, edit. Beep.
Edit that out.
Shit.
You kiss your mother with that mouth?
Hey guys, it's Sunday and we are on our way to the Cheek to Cheek tour.
Dim's driving and Cena's in the front seat. Say hi guys.
Hello.
Cena, look. Turn around.
Why are you being shy, girl?
Because I am a shy girl.
We're on our way to pick up Joseph right now and I'm kind of, well, okay, what is the plan? Are we going to park at the metro thingy?
I think so.
Coming to our show. Things have changed, you know. Well, I'm getting a little older. And many people think I'm pregnant, but I tell them I'm just almost fucking 30. Trying to keep up always, but you know what I've learned with Tony, Tony's taught me is you can live your life and feel the same every single day forever. He does that. Me, on the other hand, I'm having a more difficult time with things, you know. I feel bewitched. Stop that. You're so unprofessional. Sometimes, you know, in this town, you wonder if things are real, if they're authentic. But me and Tony are really friends. Not just the kind of friends that you go out with sometimes and have sushi with. That's not the kind of friends. I tell him the things I don't tell anybody. Because I know that he's lived so many wise stories. And he told me when I told him, I said, Tony, I'm a mess. I don't know why you even want to sing with me or do this album. Oh my gosh. And he said, no, you're not a mess. You're just a sophisticated lady. So, for all of you who've had something to drink, this one's for you. I knew that I was going to be singing at the Hollywood Bowl. I got so excited because they told me I'd be singing here with Tony. And what I told them was, sometimes you gotta make your own dreams come true. It's up to you to make it happen. So I'd like to dedicate this song to my parents who are here tonight. And to my sister, Natalie. Because I said my dream is to sing my favorite song in a pink dress made by my sister. I'm so lucky. But I think a lot during the day about, can you imagine that, a blonde thinking, having a blonde I think about how lucky we all are to have life. And I actually find that people that don't have a lot are the happiest. And then people that have so much suffering. Why do we do that? Perhaps this is a more complicated reading of this beautiful song by Cole Porter, Every Time We Say Goodbye, but for me, when I say goodbye to different people all over the world that come from different places and backgrounds and things, I sometimes long that we were all together in some way. Because we really are truly the same. So.
Andy's too hungry to record because he has the sad eyes. So I'll record for him. What did you guys think about the concert?
Loved it.
It was beautiful. Just tipsy.
It was really good.
It was so romantic.
It was very romantic. But we're about to eat right now.
I can't believe we saw Tony
Bennett. Yeah, we did. We saw Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga.
Hi.
Hey guys, it's like 2:30 in the morning. And I meant to end the blog earlier. But we're just watching May. Wait, no, this is the May Week with Marilyn. This is the documentary. And I was saying goodnight.